What's up, investors? My name is Artem Dikarev, and in a couple of minutes, you will know what is an index fund. I'll first give you a professional definition, and then I'll explain it as easy as I can with examples. And if you want to learn personal finances and investing like such short videos, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking this video to show the support for the young creator. Many more videos are coming. Thank you so much, and let's get straight to the point. Alright, so an index fund is a type of a mutual fund portfolio or an ETF that mimics any particular financial market indices. And if you're not sure what a mutual fund or an ETF means, feel free to watch my other videos. And here is an example. The most common index funds are those that track major financial indices, such as the S&P 500, the Dow Jones Industrial Average, or the Russell 2000. Instead of investing in individual companies from such indices, you can simply put all your money in one place and still have exposure to the same companies. For example, if you want to invest in every company from the S&P 500 index, you will need to invest individually in 500 companies. And it can cost you hundreds of thousands of dollars, in addition to constantly monitoring every company. It is just too much work and too much money spent. Instead, you can invest in an index fund that does everything for you and costs much cheaper. For example, Vanguard has such an index fund called VOO. And by investing in it, you will have exposure to 500 companies from the S&P 500 index. At this very moment, one share of VOO costs $337, which is obviously much cheaper than investing in every single company individually. You will also not need to manually track every single company and manage and rebalance your portfolio. Fund managers will do everything for you. And for this, you will need to pay an annual expense ratio of 0.03%, which is $3 on every $10,000 invested. Investing in index funds is considered to be a long-term passive investing strategy, which generally speaking tends to outperform every actively managed fund or an individual stock picking. It is also very easy. Investing in index funds takes no more than a couple of minutes per month. And if you still have any questions after watching this video, feel free to leave a comment and I'll personally reply to you. Check my other videos to see if there's anything else you want to learn about personal finances and investing. Thank you all so much for spending this couple of minutes with me. I really hope there was something new that you learned today and was straight to the point.